Tá na frente.
Por que eles gostam de gritar, né? Olha o cara dali de trás, não parece que tá com a perna assada. Olha o jeito que anda. Ai, legal que ficou. Tá lindo, velho. Olha a perna ele cansado.
Don't worry, no, I was going to bring my, I've got a huge telephoto lens, but I thought I would stand up in the crowd, but fine, there's loads of
people.
My son is laying a wreath. Oh, yeah, he's a lieutenant in the 29 Commando.
He's
the only guy here this morning with a green beret.
So you'll know who he is.
You'll know who he is, yeah. All right, that's good. What band is that? The
Roll Out. Nossa, cano comprido, olha isso.
No, they're the real thing. Yeah. That's the Royal Horse Office.
Nossa senhora,
no. Royal Horse Office. Oh, don't worry.
It's very wobbly in rehearsal.
I played at a war memorial, B flat Duke, 1961.
Oh,
there you
are. I wasn't.
You know, there they are.
Born the next year.
Yep.
Ah, lá, que legal. Você viu o pozinho?
Yeah, well, my son, when he joined the Royal Artillery, they made him go on a horse riding course for a week. Yeah.
descansar. Quero ver se o vermelho não sabe cantar hoje.
Thank you. Will those of you who can please sit? I am sure a number of you have heard about the poems of Jeffrey Studdard Kennedy, the famous First World War chaplain, known affectionately by the troops as Woodbine Willie. He wrote various books and a number of poems, trying to explain to people in the trenches and at home what war was like. And these poems have a raw quality about them, which most soldiers found both appealing and meaningful. This is a very short one about grief. And it's entitled Just a Scrap of Paper. Just a little scrap of paper in a yellow envelope. And the whole world is in ruin. Evil.